The Everything Earn campaign is a commitment from us to acknowledge success with multiple variables for high school students around the city of Cleveland and the state of Ohio. These are students who were nominated by their athletic directors, who have been active in the community, successful in the classroom, and reached new heights, whether it be on a football field, a basketball court, or in this case, in a swimming pool.
It's a great honor to receive this. I'm very excited for their program. I know they have one of the strongest academic programs in our Cleveland school system, so we're very excited and happy that they are doing such a great job in the classroom. They come out every week and they work hard. They don't have a pool at their facility, so they have to go to a city rec to practice, and they still come out and compete at the highest level.
We moved into a new building and I was putting trophies in to the new trophy case. And I saw all these trophies from our swimming team. And I don't remember us ever celebrating their successes. And because they're not in the building, because we don't have a pool in our building, we don't usually have a lot of people in the stands. And these kids have just been going out and doing the right thing, and they had success in the pool. They're all great students, and I thought that they deserved to be recognized.
My team is made of honor students. This year, the valedictorian is one of my varsity starters. Four of my seniors are in my AP Spanish class, so they're the best that we have academically as well as athletically.
I think our team won because we try hard. Like, when we go to practice, there's no messing around. I try to get everybody like, come on, let's go, guys. And we all push each other. We all stand behind each other, 100%.
When I got the submission from your athletic department for you guys, incredible grades, incredible success in the pool individually and as a team, and it's swimming. I'm a former swimmer, so I get it. The stands aren't always full of people that aren't direct relatives, but you guys work so hard. So what we did is with this Everything Earned campaign, we're picking schools and specifically teams within schools that we think are valuable members of the community and that we honestly can't wait to see what you guys do with it in the short term and long term in your lives. So you guys won $1,000 that's gonna go directly to the swimming to help with your equipment, your needs next year. We're very proud of you. You earned every cent of it. And hopefully with this little bit of help, you'll go even further next year. So congratulations.
Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 9!